Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, as the name suggests, takes players to Advanced Warfare. It is so advanced that even if this game was released in 2014, modern PC hardware still struggles to keep up at higher resolutions. That's where this video and my optimized settings come in. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Call of Duty Advanced Warfare from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
NVIDIA doesn't take a break, neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. We still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant.
Hey! Hey!
Prophet, Driver 2-1. Feed past Phase 9 Delta. Stay locked up.
Can't believe this is Detroit.
It hasn't changed that much.
Point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by, no one's supposed to be in this sector. Watch your ROE, maintain stealth. Checkpoint Blue. Moving through the school.
Copy. We're tracking you.
Shit. Thank you. Joker, I've got bodies. Looks like a clean-up crew. Hazmat suit's missing. Treat all hazmats as hostile.
Copy.
If the KVA have been operating under disguise, there could be more of them than we thought. Mitchell, get the door.